From the nursery creeping, little boy came peeping, slowly peeping through a golden curl. Had a little bundle, such a funny bundle, 'twas a little tiny baby girl. Came to town that morning, as the day was dawning, mother thought 'twould fill his heart with joy. But he shook his head, then to mother said, "Gee, I wish that you had bought a boy. Can't you take it back and change it for another? I don't want a little sister, can't you see? 'Cause I'd rather have a little baby brother who could play a game of ball with me. For it ain't no fun to play with dolls and such things, and a girl, you know, could never fix a toy. So I'll tell you what to do. If it's just the same to you, can't you take it back and change it for a boy? Ain't it awful funny? Did it cost much money, huh? Won't it take an awful lot of care? 'Tain't a good one, mother, you'll have to get another. Can't you see it ain't got any hair? Did its teeth come with it? Will its nose grow with it? Won't it make an awful lot of noise? Take it back today, take it right away, and buy one where they only just sell boys. Can't you take it back and change it for another? I don't want a little sister, can't you see? 'Cause I'd rather have a little baby brother who could play a game of ball with me. For it ain't no fun to play with dolls and such things, and a girl, you know, could never fix a toy. So I'll tell you what to do. If it's just the same to you, can't you take it back and change it for a boy?